Empty. Good. Nobody can see my meltdown, except for me. Now, who would bother to write that crap? This poster must drive people to have sex. I'm good to flow, thanks. I remember when somebody punked the alarm last month. At least I got out of science class for that quiz. The last time I got a flu shot, I got the flu. Fuck you. Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift. Fuck it. When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that. Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself!
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
No!
Whoa. What the fuck? How can that be? I was in the bathroom,